In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use a layer weight node to create realistic surface reflections. This is how I have created the mesh. S and Z to scale in the Z axis and S and Y to scale in the Y axis. Let's try adding a bevel modifier. What would happen if we scale a mesh and bevel? Things are not noticeable in object mode, but if we look at the mesh in edit mode, we can tell something has gone wrong. Let me remove the modifier, and apply bevel manually in edit mode by pressing Ctrl, B, as in Bravo. The bevel's thicknesses are not even. To prevent this issue, we must go to object mode and press Ctrl, A, to reset all transforms. I have subdivided the mesh as well. Here are the full nodes. I'll be using a M shortcut to enable or disable nodes in the node editor. Please activate the Node Wrangler add-on to use that feature. I'm using a Forest EXR file as the HDRI file. Please watch the tutorial in description if you don't know how to use the HDRI file. All nodes need to be activated except one, in order to make this set of nodes work without any issues. The orange transparent node can be turned off or removed. The glare will become a bit smaller, but the final material will look almost the same. We can increase or decrease the environment light strength to control the glare. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.